charge of your life. Leston Havens, a Harvard University psychiatrist, wrote, "Cannibalism and slavery are probably the oldest manifestations of human predation and submission. Although both are now discouraged, their continued existence in psychological form demonstrates that civilization has achieved great success in moving from concrete and physical to abstract and psychological while persisting in same purposes. Parents threaten their children, bullies hit them, and teachers try to bend their will in school. Little wonder that most of us grow up either hiding in a shell or learning how to manipulate others in self-defense. Acting independently doesn't feel natural to us, but that is the only way to succeed in the market.